So we will be demonstrating, how to measure a raised JAV. As you can clearly see, again the external jugular vein, which is raised, JVP is raised, fully dilated. And you can see the pulsations, upper level of pulsations here. Somewhere here is the upper level of pulsation. You can see here, this is the level of pulsations. Raised, and here is the level of pulsation. So what I will do is, I will take one scale, I will put it on the sternal angle. Centimeter, I will take the centimeter part and I will put it on the sternal angle. Angle of Louis, that is the angle of Louis. I will put it on the sternal angle. The second scale I will put on the topmost level where the pulsations are visible. Now this is the topmost level where the pulsations are visible. From there, keeping the scale parallel to the ground and the second scale perpendicular to the ground, this will be parallel to the ground, I will just approximate the scale with the second scale. Top level, parallel to the ground, approximate to the second scale. And you can see the reading here. It is around 6.2 centimeters. I will add 5 centimeters to this 6, so it becomes 11. Because why to add 5? Because the center of the right atrium is below the sternal angle, 5 centimeters below the sternal angle. So to this reading, I will add 5. So it becomes 6.5 plus 5, that is 11.5. Normal JVP is 6 to 8 centimeters of water. This JVP is around 11.5 centimeters of water. So this is the method how to measure JVP.